Good morning, students. Today we'll do English Literature Standard 5, Chapter 2, The Wizard of Hockey. We have already completed with the discussion part and explanation part. So now we are going to write the question answers. So all the answers related to the questions given at the back of your page, I have given over here in these slides. So you all can check and you can write down in your literature notebooks and learn them thoroughly. And children, please don't forget to be thorough with your chapter, because internal questions might come and all the internal questions will be done as your revision part later on.